Here's an exercise that I use when I'm warming up for a concert. I play 1/4/5 octave. I start on my low B and I play B, E, F sharp, and then B. And then I go up into the next register of my saxophone and I play B, E, F sharp, B. And I try to get up high into the altissimo range. And then I do it again, but I move up chromatically and I play C, F, G, C. You get the idea. I keep it smooth, I slur it, and I play it soft. I play it soft so I can really focus on tone. Tone is important.
Thank you.